Hey, Azumi back with Parasite Eve. I think this is going to be part 13, I'm pretty sure. And we're going to go explore the rest of the arc here. Go to the other side now because it's open. And this is like a more foresty section. That music again, kicking back up. Oh, joy. That's a little freaky. Stay back. He ate almost a whole clip and a fireball. Ah, but I got a recovery three from it, so that's pretty good. Alright, let's go through here. Yeah, let's put that recovery on my belt. Move, not use. And I'll go ahead and throw that medicine wheel on there. Because I think that gives you random bonus items in after you complete battles. I'm not entirely sure though. Really? Another one? Okay. Too smart there, were you trying to hide? Oh, another one. Yeah, I'm not gonna give you the chance to get away, buddy. I think there's one more though. Nah, it'll be okay. We'll get him. Miss me. That's what you get, son. Nope. Not doing it. Don't like them. See you later. Okay, so I severely hate this part, and I knew it was coming up, and you basically have to hit these tiles in a certain order, and it's like 10 different tiles you have to hit. So I looked it up, I'm not even gonna lie. Red, yellow, blue. Let's see, I think the next one is gonna be white. Then blue again. Yellow. I think I messed up. I did. So I gotta start over. Red, yellow, blue, white, blue, red, no. Okay, I messed up again. Red. Yellow. Blue. White. Really? Yellow, blue, white, blue, white, red. Yellow. White. Blue. Yellow. There we go. I got it. That is too long to try to remember that off the top of your head. I'm not sure how much ammo I got. I'm leaving. There are stronger monsters out here now than little worms. Like him. Too many. One at a time. It's easy. Nah. You guys have fun in here. But don't follow me past this little tiny gate right here, please. Thank you. Of an area. Not messing with that. had no parasite power to knock him down, so. Apparently there's stuff in the water, of course. Dead next time you come up, buddy. There we go. Get some points in to get some more. Need to heal a little bit here. I'd rather save my healing items for a battle. Flip them over. Let's go in this door. I think the other generator monster is in here. Probably don't need to heal. Oh, I'm gonna wait and see how much BP I get, MP I get from killing this thing. Again, just run straight over here to this little box. Destroy the control panel. Try to do anything back. And the other one. It just looks different. There we go. Now both of them are dead. I can still feel something emanating from far below. Oh yeah. Got a ringer solution too. Alright, now for a little bit of backtracking. Still not really enough room in here to mess with you guys, so I'm not going to. I know I'm skipping a lot of hidden stuff around here. I'm not that worried about it. Okay, well, I think that's it for the arc section of the game. Well, I'll be back here later, but for the most part, that's what you have to come down here to do, is to get rid of the generators. Then I'm fairly close to beating the game. Maybe one, two more videos after this and I should be done. But anyway, enough of me rambling on. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and have a good day.